I'm standing in front of City Hall in Holyoke, Massachusetts, where 40 years ago or so, I spent time as a young reporter covering the mayor, city council, and other municipal affairs. It's also the setting for my novel, Rilertown, starring reporter Jake Ketcher, as he covered a murder, mystery, and intrigue in Western Massachusetts.